So welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops. That's a shotgun. That is sick. This game is pretty dope so far. I like it. What the hell is this thing? Is that an LMG?
Enemy in the valley.
Yo! Got his ass! I like how people are dick riding Battlefield. This trench warfare, even though Call of Duty did it first. Or did they? I don't know. It's my AK. Jesus! I can never tell who's who. Why are the Chinese using AKs? Who am I supposed to be following? You again? It's so crazy, I can never tell what's going on.
Contact down.
He's coming.
Whoa!
Move it.
I hear you.
I'm trying. Give me a minute. I can see that. Damn. Hi there! It's so hard to tell who's who, it really is. I love this shotgun. Take it!
I see him! Knock him down!
What's this thing?
Oh! Get armor moving up! Rush his T-55!
Is this a trench gun? This is a trench gun! Come on, reload. Last one. Come on. How am I missing? This is ridiculous. I missed every shot. Every shot. Every single one. There we go. Supposed to be following them. Is this thing? Oh, that is so sick.
Contact in the valley.
Ow.
Shit. That's been letting up.
We got a lot of good guns.
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cast in that book on the right.
The World War era, not the best guns. Cold War, on the other hand, really good looking stuff. Especially this thing. Oh, I gotta lead the shot a bit more. Come on. We gotta get down there. Let's go. I can't get down there. Right, this takes so long to reload. I mean, it takes so long to switch weapons. Fuck it. Where's it at? What I will say is that with Call of Duty, it's a bit hard to, when a lot is going on, it's a bit hard. Do what, man? It's a bit hard to know what's going on. See, like, I'm thinking he's, alright, I'm here, what now? Alright, I'm here. Yeah, like a lot of times it's a bit hard to know what's going on. Let's go. It's extremely hard to know what's going on sometimes, because there's just so much chaos all the time. It's a bit hard to tell who's on your side, who isn't.
Give me some cover. Enemies by the, move on.
What foxholes? Flamethrower. Oh, that's brutal. It's not worth it. Where am I trying to lay back? Where did I put it? Where did my China leg go? And who's shooting at me? There it is. Not a run and gun game in the slightest. I have grenades, why aren't I using them? Are we good? Let's move up. Whoa! What just happened? You good, man.
Do not, repeat, do not engage. Fire, put it right there. I'm coming around again. Stay with me. Go on that order. Get your ass out of there.
Get up, soldier. We need you.
Repeat your left.
On me.
RPA moving in. Infantry and armor. Give us a fucking division.
Let's go.
Out there.
You guys are taking forever. Let's go.
This thing is built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Be at 143. Authorization, Sierra Oscar, Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray. Engaging.
Use the control to steer the tow missile.
Arc light. 5 minutes out.
Nice.
Got it.
Arc light, 2 minutes out.
This thing is a bit hard to guide. I can never get these sights now. Ah! Do you think, man?
Understood.
Got it.
Ain't over yet.
Arc light, 1 minute out.
Reloading.
Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector. Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging.
I can barely see.
Affirmative, X-ray.
Got him. Got him. Is there another one somewhere? I can't see where the other tank is. Oh. Got him. Are we good?
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
I'm damn gonna do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
What do they have against this guy?
Commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead.
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier.
This is getting real interesting.
Defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAR. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive. We're fine.
Is this a vehicle mission? If so, no thank you. Let's go. Oh! What kind of shotgun is that?
Fast 12, hold your incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason?
Dragon's Breath. What is this thing?
I got eyes on X-ray. You got NBA all over the north wing.
Oh, this thing is so sick. These guns are sick. Commando grenade launcher. Oh yeah, the guns in this game are extremely well done.
Well then, Clarky's corner.
On the way.
Reloading, cover me. Plug it down.
Woo-hoo-hoo. You know, I went into this game thinking that, you know, the weapons wouldn't impress me too much. Oh man, was I wrong.
You think the defector survived this attack?
If he did, then he's one tough son of a bitch.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Killed us civilians.
Your
collaboration with the military is proof on your guilt. In accordance with party conditions,
the punishment is... Get down!
Be cool, everybody. What happened? What? Out the way, people. Back it up.
He's down. Nice boy. Come on, look on.
Man, this game is a lot better than I was expecting. Okay, enough. Yeah, I really like this commando rifle. I do. Let's go.
Safe room's been breached.
How? Who shot me? That fucker, that's who got me.
Got him!
So where's your character?
He might have fallen back to the command room. He may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
Hold on. Are we good? Let's breach. Oh, this spaz is ridiculous. If anything, if they do have to do something, I'd love, if they do have to, you know, give up, I mean, not give up, because, of course, I still prefer the futuristic ones, but if they do, you know, do something that isn't futuristic now, I'd love to see some more Cold War stuff. This commando rifle is really good. I think this is definitely like an interesting time period. It's like a nice little mix between modern and old. Like, it's hard to describe. Like, you know what family of rifles this is. Like, it's really cool to see what these were.
He should be in one of these rooms.
Back in like the 50s and 60s.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway.
Got it.
Mace.
Reznov.
Reznov! Ovi, how you been?
Not how you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason, you see what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason.
Get to the LZ.
Dreshen, Stein, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Gleamer Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised, Marine forces are engaged.
This gun just looks so cool. One thing Treyarch is always very good about is bullet hell gameplay, where there's stuff just going on everywhere. I'm getting shot from behind, aren't I? Yep. See what I mean? Stuff flying everywhere. Move, Private. Let's get a move on. I'm getting lit up by who? Take it out. Man, they just don't let up. What was that? Oh, I thought that was somebody. Yeah. I saw him trying to get away from the, get out the way, guys.
X-ray, we're coming in hot.
Do you think? Woo, they came in with ass weapons. Look at them. There's nothing you can do. Also, I do notice that Treyarch tends to have like a very heavy metal soundtrack. I think that's a nice little touch. It's like their own little signature when it comes to the series. Take him out.
Coming in, X-ray. Keep your heads down.
How did I miss? That's how. Let's go. Anti-air, where? Where the fuck did you go? How did you get up there? Am I missing something? Swap for commando with ACOG, no thank you. How did he get up there? I must be missing something. What the hell is this? I'm so lost right now. 1 minute I'm beating ass, the next nobody's here. And there's no way for me to get over there. Is this a bug? What happened? I know I encountered a bug. I don't mean to sound like DSP, you know, but I encountered a bug earlier where... What's-his-face? Back in the prison when I was trying to get back to where I was? He literally, like, disappeared. I know homeboy's up there on the roof, but I don't know how to get up there. And I don't think he's supposed to be up there. Let me try to just... kill myself and see what happens. Alright. So he didn't kick in the door last time. He just teleported up there. So obviously this game has some PC bugs to work on. Why I hate gaming on PC. Come on. Wasn't paying attention. D thing. Open it.
Evasive action. X-ray, we're under heavy fire. X-ray, the grid is high. Texas is pulling out. Take down that anti-air and we'll return support.
Over. Understood, Texas.
I see you, little DSU. Second floor in the street. We got a tank.
Come on. Woo!
Fuck!
How many times am I gonna get blown up?
Bowman, keep these guys safe! Got it!
Yo!
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
Kinda.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing. We'll see you at the rally point.
In the meantime, let's keep it moving.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
Alright.
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much room?
About 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance! Good work, Mason!
That is a tank! That works for me.
There's a ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Do what? How? Here we go. No, give me my... Yeah, they mean business. And guns overheating. Go down! How many shots does it take? I must be missing everyone. Whatever you say, nerd. That is a tank! And there's nothing I can do against it. Get it. Come on!
Coordinates! Delta Squadron! Burn them up!
Roger, X-ray, target run.
Keep me off, man! Get your asses to the boat! Incoming!
Where? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh my god! Come on!
To the boat! Incoming! Danger close! Move! Move! Go!
Did I not tell you to kill that thing? Let's go! Make it, homie!
So much for the tent ceasefire!
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally!
Fuck!
We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist. Degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason. We don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
think about what you have to lose.
Damn!
Until this all day, we got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me someday, they know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like your sentence. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
Let them right to me! Set your hands down!
Oh shit, I'm dual wielding! Oh! Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Just do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.